by the things that you do in your life. You can save the world if you need someone to cry. They're the lonely, hurting world out there, waiting for someone just to care. And you can help them with the loads they bear when Jesus Christ we share.